Okay, time for another exciting daily. If I can remember my shortcuts. I only set this up yesterday and I still can't remember anything. Cool. Alright, come on. Let's do
this. Look at this. All it took was a Cerberus attack on the Citadel to get folks around here to pay attention to the war.
How's this any different from normal?
Can't you see the desperation? This isn't happy dancing. This is
still having some problems with subtitles, though.
Look at the arms. If a guy waves his arms like that, he's worrying about a lot more than looking stupid on the dance floor.
That's surprisingly observant.
I've had time to watch a lot of dancing from the sidelines. Speaking of which...
Dancing?
Watching from the sidelines. What do you think about me and you?
Oh, that's weirdly off sync. That's fine. I'll sort it out.
You're interested in me? It's hard to tell.
I've served with you from the day you took command. I'd follow you into hell.
I bet you say that to all your commanding officers.
I'm not bullshitting you. I really mean it. You and me.
You're the only one who's been here since the beginning, Jeff.
His face is stuck like that, oh no! I'm so sorry, Jeff.
I can't explain. It's special.
Okay, special, still need to sort that out.
Important, huh?
Well, if you're lucky, I said it once. I'm not saying it again. You can't trick me into being...
Oh, fuck.
I'd like that to continue.
Jeffrey!
Well, yeah. What do you think?
Jeffrey!
Why not?
Because I could break a bone just from some light over the clothes action?
It's always a risk. But then, so are the Reapers.
I kinda expected you to laugh it off or something.
You're still hesitating? After all we've been through together, what are you afraid of?
Getting a shattered pelvis and a broken heart.
I wasn't the one who brought this up.
Such a stupid idea.
You always this cautious with a sure thing?
Yeah. Yeah, guess I do.
Yeah, it's sort of a bit awkward there. Now, there's still no dialogue in that little bit, but yeah, okay. Well, things are a bit better than yesterday. The waitress causing problems? No, she's not today. That's nice. Well, yeah, some problems with transitions. I actually set them up to do a couple different gestures than they normally do, and that's not firing for some reason. But yeah, I gotta go into the InterpEditor and change a whole bunch of WISE events because everybody stops talking in the middle of it. God damn it, Jeffrey. All right.